Here we are in the Cardiac Experimental Electrophysiology Laboratory. We're studying the effect of novel agents to reduce heart rhythm abnormalities during acute coronary events such as myocardial ischemia. We position catheters into the heart using fluoroscopy, and then we can stimulate the heart electrically with this program stimulator. And then we record electrocardiograms from the surface of the heart, from the left atrium, left ventricle, and also record hemodynamic parameters from the left ventricle. This is the left ventricular pulse recording. Then we analyze these signals to determine the effects of the agents on the electrical stability of the heart. This way we hope to develop new therapies that could be used in human subjects at risk for sudden cardiac death.